Hey y'all, welcome back. I'm Maya Spivey, and I am running to be your 9th grade class president. One thing y'all should know about me is I have leadership experience. I've been class president for the past 2 years, and I was in junior high Bible club 7th grade. I was VP in 8th grade. I was the class president. I've also been in junior high soccer 7th grade and 8th grade year. I was also captain. Outside of school, I play on an ADFC club soccer team. There we are. I also volunteer at my church a lot. I help teach Sunday school to little kids, and I also am a youth leader for Awanas. Some fun facts about me are, one, I've lived here my whole life, and I've been going to school on base since I was younger than one. My favorite color is blue, my favorite animal is a lamb, I have 2 dogs, I'm also an older sister. Not this summer, but the summer before, I went to Tech Trek and Space Camp. And that's all I have for you guys today, Desert, so make it a great one.
Hi, I'm Aleena, and I'm running for your class president. I'm 14 years old, and I was born in Florida. I'm a Scorpio, and I'm a big extrovert. If you're in any of my classes, then you know. I like musicals, particularly Hamilton 6 and Be More Chill. I'm a straight-A student. My favorite subject is ROTC. I have 2 extra classes outside of school. I'd like to be a biologist when I'm older. I do swim team and softball. In my free time, I like to program, do art, and make bracelets. I've been the leader of robotics team. I'm currently an element leader for ROTC, and I've attended a leadership class. Fun fact, I'm learning scuba diving and going on my first trip on the 19th.